Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affair, English, day 1st March 2020. Let us begin with national news updates. Prime Minister Narendra Modi is to launch 10,000 farmers producer organization across the country at Chitrakoot on 29th February 2020. The event aims to mark the first anniversary of PM Kishan, which transformed the lives of crores of farmers in the last 1 year. Keys to remember. Prime Minister Narendra Modi is to launch 10,000 farmers producer organization across the country at Chitrakoot on 29th February 2020. Related keys. FPOs will help in the collectivization of small, marginal and landless farmers in order to give them the collective strength to deal with such issues. FPO members will manage their activities together in the organization to get better input, access to technology, finance and the market for faster enhancement of their income. Next, let's see science and tech updates. Columbia researchers have discovered 70 new planets by combing through data gathered by NASA's Kepler Space Telescope. The planets include a potentially habitable Earth-sized world. The researchers looked for planets, especially those lying in the potentially habitable Goldilocks zone of their stars, where liquid water could exist on a rocky planet surface. Keys to remember. Columbia researchers have discovered 70 new planets by combing through data gathered by NASA's Kepler Space Telescope. Related keys. The planet is located about 1,000 light years away. The planet is 1.5 times size of the Earth. Next, let's see awards. Assam's Chief Minister Sarbananda Sonowal was conferred the Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee Award 2020 for politics on 28 February. The award was conferred by the External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar and Speaker of People's Majlis of Maldives Mohammed Nasib at the 6th India Ideas Conclave in Gujarat. He was awarded for his work in integrating the nation and to take Mukherjee's vision and philosophy forward. Keys to remember. Assam's Chief Minister Sarbananda Sonowal was conferred the Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee Award 2020 for politics on 28 February. Related keys. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee served as the youngest ever Vice Chancellor of Calcutta University. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee is the first Minister of Industry and Supply in the independent India in 1946. Next, let us see important dates. Zero Discrimination Day is observed on 1st March. The day promotes diversity and recognizes that everyone counts. The symbol for Zero Discrimination Day is the butterfly. It is used by people to share their stories and photos as a way to end discrimination and work towards positive transformation. Keys to remember. Zero Discrimination Day is observed on 1st March. The day promotes diversity and recognizes that everyone counts. Next news. World Defense Day is celebrated on 1st March 2020. The day is observed to raise awareness of public protection from natural and technogenic disasters and rescue service work. Keys to remember. World Defense Day is celebrated on 1st March 2020. The day is observed to raise awareness of public protection from natural and technogenic disasters and rescue service work. Next, let us see words of the day. First one. Humongous. Huge, enormous. Similar words. Immense, very large. Antonym. Tiny, small. Second one. Tenures. The holding of an office. Similar words. Term, reign, ownership, antonym, misconception, release.
To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.